now, here's Bergeron as the Bruins go right back at it. The pass just under Marchand's stick. Anderson down on his front. And they're going to wave the play dead with the Bruins on the power play coming into the attacking zone. I mean, I understand if this is a peewee game or if there's a bone sticking out of his leg, but that is utterly ridiculous. I mean, the Bruins are on the power play. It's the third period of a playoff game. It's a one-goal game. And you're going to stop the play for a guy who's still conscious?
If you're going to blow it down now when Toronto has the puck in the neutral zone, it doesn't happen.